This is for dailybasket.it. Coach Obradovic, thank you for this interview. Six straight wins for Fenerbahce in this 2013 Turkish Airlines EuroLeague. Did you expect such a great start?
No, I never think something like that, you know. The more important for me it was to start to work very hard with my players and to understand all of them, the philosophy of our game. It was difficult because all of them, they was with national team in Eurobasket, and they coming and we make only four practices together before that we start first official games. But anyhow, I'm very happy until now how they work, and this is the way. We must continue to work very hard and to be ready for everything that's coming.
After six wins, in your opinion, what are the strengths of this team?
Day of my presentation in Istanbul, it was many questions, you know, about this season, and I said that I will be very happy if our fans and our people will understand the way how we play and to come to the gym to support the team. I talk about clubs that have millions of fans. They said maybe between 25 and 30 million in Turkey, so our responsibility is really very big. And I'm very happy that playing only six games until now at our court, every time we have full of people at the gym. So this is something that is really very nice for us. And I already say to my players, this is because of their job and their way to work and to play basketball.
Group A is one of the most interesting and strong groups of this EuroLeague start, with Barcelona, Moscow, Fenerbahce, and the outstanding start of Nanterre. Do you think that is good to face all these great teams at the beginning of the season?
The draw is like this, but before or late, you always must play against the best team. So I'm very happy because the first target that we have in the season, it was this to be in top 16, and we are already in top 16 now. Last four games that we have in our group is interesting to see in which position we will stay. And after that coming the more important part of EuroLeague, top 16, that you will face it, the really very strong team. And like I said, the season is very long and we must be ready for everything that coming.
Fenerbahce has shown that it is in great shape. Do you expect that Fenerbahce can play even better?
What I believe is that we must understand that we are in one level that is good, but if you want to do something more important in EuroLeague and any competition, we must play better and we must try to find a way to play better.
From your point of view, which are the most competitive teams of this EuroLeague season?
It's so early to say something like that, but we have many teams, and this question we'll know, let's say, after the first part of EuroLeague, top 16, and I'm sure that everybody who played top 16 target will be to be in playoff. After that, of course, Final Four, and one day that you have four teams Final Four, everybody will like to win the EuroLeague. So always the same. Many teams, they are good teams, they have quality, and because of this, EuroLeague is very interesting competition.
After more than 10 years at Panathinaikos, has it been difficult to change and start again in Istanbul?
No. It's like every time that you go in a new club, you have some difficulties, you have some problems, but this is daily job, you know. And you need the time, of course. This is something that is more important, and I'm happy because until now all the people from club that try to help, my staff also, we work very hard, and of course the more important people are my players. Until now everything is okay, and we'll see what's going on in the future.